Right now, a part of the Fort Mill Greenway is closed because a bridge collapsed. The Anne Close Springs Greenway posting these pictures on Facebook showing the bridge between the tunnel trail and the mill pond now left in the river below. They're asking folks to avoid the area until further notice.